Annyeonghaseyo! Welcome to Korean Culture Corner. I'm your main host, Professor Oh. Today, we're learning about Chuseok, the Korean Thanksgiving Day, which is in 4 days. Traditionally, Koreans take a couple days off from work and visit their hometown. Traffic is insane, bumper to bumper. As my mother would put it, is this a freeway or is it a parking lot? Train and bus tickets get booked a month or two in advance, so make sure you book them ASAP. These days, Koreans opt out of visiting their hometowns. They take a vacation outside of Korea instead. Or they might visit their hometown a month in advance to avoid the vehicular congestion. Chuseok is celebrated on the 15th day of the 8th month, according to the lunar calendar. So for the Gregorian calendar, the calendar that we go by in the States, it varies every year. For example, in 2015, Chuseok lands on September 27th. In 2016, Chuseok lands on September 15th. In 2017, Chuseok lands on October 4th. Traditionally, Korean women spend days preparing the holiday food and cleaning up. So many wives get so stressed that there's actually a term for their condition, the Chuseok syndrome. In recent years though, thankfully, Korean families can order from catering companies instead. Good men also help their wives in the kitchen. Typical foods made for Chuseok include 잡채, 불고기, 전, you know, the savory Korean pancakes, an assortment of 반찬, and more. These goodies are used for 차례, the ancestor worship ceremony. 차례 is set up at home on a wooden table in the morning. Piles of fruit such as grapes, Asian pears, apples, and tangerines are commonly placed on this wooden table, as well as dried jujubes and songpyeon. Depending on how much money and time you want to spend, 차례 can be as extravagant as you'd like or simple. All this food is first served to the dead, then the living feast on it afterwards. Christian families typically do not practice 차례 due to their beliefs. Traditionally on Chuseok, Korean families would also clean up the graves of their family members and bow at the gravesite. They'd also wear hanbok and make their own songpyeon. Songpyeon are rice cakes commonly made in the shape of half moons and are filled with sweet ingredients. Hangwa is another popular food enjoyed during Chuseok. Traditionally, Koreans would wrestle, do archery, host chicken fights, and dance under the moon. These days though, modern Koreans do modern things. The adults may have conversation over coffee or soju, as the boys play video games and the girls watch K-pop music videos. Or perhaps as a family they play board games or watch a movie. Styles of celebration vary with the families and the company you're with. Hope you liked today's cultural tidbit. For more info, check out my blog post at sweetandtastytv.com. The link is also in the description box. And don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Tune in next Wednesday for another round of Korean Culture Corner! 안녕!